time and get the time off,
please come to this festival.
Come with us. Support the people of Eastern New Mexico.
They really need the support.
These people live in fear of losing their jobs, of losing their homes. If they come out, if they present themselves openly in pride, you've got people in the professional field, you've got people like us who just work for a living. If we don't support them and show them that they can be out and proud, who's else is going to do it?
So this is a bold first step for the county of Clovis. So we give them much kudos for sure.
Props to you people.
Props to you, and we're going to be there.
We'll be there.
We'll be there. We'll be filming live. Well, I can't say live because obviously I have to upload all this. But seriously, we will be there. We will be filming. It's going to be really exciting. It's going to be loads of fun. But please, we're asking all of you guys.
Get your friends together. Get your cars together. Some people are going the night before. It's on Saturday the 9th?
Saturday and the 9th.
So some people are going the night before on Friday, and they're going to stay at the Holic Inn down in Clovis. Or, now that's an alternative, some people are actually going to be camping out.
Yeah.
How gay is that?
Okay. It's very gay.
Yeah, it's really gay.
Totally gay. Yeah. That's a good thing. Remember, guys, it's okay to be gay. Please, come out, support the people of Clovis, support the LGBT people of Clovis. They really need it.
We need to show them the way.
Yep, we're lighting the way slowly but surely for them. As a matter of fact, I think it was earlier this year, members of End Up Get Equal went up to Clovis to show them support for their QSA?
GSA, that was May 1st.
Yeah, it was their first, and, they really made a lot of noise, made a huge ruckus, and sure enough, the GSA is now in existence.
Right.
So.
Beat all the odds.
Yeah, definitely beat all the odds. Let's see, didn't you have something you wanted to present, Shorty?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. What did you want to present to us?
We did an exhaustive poll of people. And, polls come up to 100%. So we did a little tracking, a little chart. And what we found out very interesting is that people love vaginas.
Yeah, they absolutely love
people
those
vaginas.
Mm.
And, 99% of everybody polled loves vaginas. Gay men love vaginas. Lesbians love vaginas. Straight women love vaginas. I love vaginas. So we made this little chart, and it'll demonstrate exactly what we're talking about. So what you see here, take a little close-up, is 39.55% of all people we polled were women who like vaginas, okay? And then you got a smaller portion down here because there's not quite as many, but there's 10.45% of all people polled were lesbians who, of course, love vaginas. And then over here you've got 39.55% of the people that were polled are men who, of course, love vaginas. And then down here you've got 10.45% of gay men who like vaginas. Nobody really hates vaginas. But if you track this little line right here in the middle, and you find out that 1% of people who don't like vaginas, it's because they have a stick lodged up their ass. But that's quite okay. Back to you.
Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. All right.
Oh, I forgot one part.
Well, what's that one part you forgot?
100% of all babies love vaginas because they come from them.
Very true. Very true.
Oh, and so from now on, I think because of this little fact, that from now on, when something is really cool, we talked about this yesterday.
Oh, yeah. It's when something's really cool, it's vaginal.
Something is
adventure in icee.